Elite Facts presents
10 Weird Facts About Planet Earth.
10.
The name comes from the Anglo-Saxons. Every other planet in our solar system is named after a Greek or Roman god. The name Mars is derived from the Roman god of war, and Pluto is the ruler of the underworld, to name a few examples. Well, all planets except our planet. The word Earth comes from the Anglo-Saxon word Erda, which means ground or soil, and is thought to be 1,000 years old.
9.
The Antarctic. Researchers have confirmed that Antarctica contains most of the Earth's fresh water, as it holds about 70% of it, and around 90% of that is frozen.
8.
Earth is the only planet with plate tectonics. Scientists believe that the Earth is made up of 7 major plates of crust, which move in different directions up to 4 inches each year. When they crash into each other, it is said that mountains are created. As they are created, they pull apart, creating valleys. On the downside, however, this also causes earthquakes and volcanoes to erupt.
7.
Earth's twin planet. Scientists and researchers now believe that at one point in time, we weren't alone when orbiting the Sun. It's reported that we had a twin planet we call Theia, which was the size of Mars and was 60 degrees either in front or behind our planet. About 4.5 billion years ago, Theia crashed into the Earth. Most of the planet was absorbed, but larger portions were blown off and merged with material from our planet to create the Moon.
6.
There are not 24 hours in a day. You've probably said to yourself at one time or another that there are not enough hours in the day. Well, you're right, because there aren't even 24 hours in a day. That's right, the actual time it takes the planet to rotate on its axis is 23 hours, 56 minutes, and 4 seconds. Now that we think about it, we're pretty annoyed that we're losing out on 4 minutes of sleep.
5.
The Moon's almost perfect orbit. So besides the fact that it's not made of cheese, we know, shocking. There are some things we don't know. One thing being that the lunar center is 6,000 feet closer to the Earth, which should cause its orbit to be more wobbly or erratic. However, it is almost perfectly circular. It's quite a coincidence that the Sun happens to be both 400 times bigger than the Moon and also 400 times farther away from the Earth, making them appear to be the same size in the sky. Soon enough, people are going to start making conspiracy theories about this one.
4.
Hottest and coldest temperatures recorded. While the coldest place on Earth is Antarctica, with its temperatures coming in at a staggering minus 100 degrees Fahrenheit, the coldest spot was recorded in July of 1983 at Vostok Station in Antarctica, where sensors recorded minus 128.6 degrees Fahrenheit. And for comparison, the hottest spot was recorded in September of 1922 in Libya, with the temperature being recorded at a blistering 136 degrees Fahrenheit.
3.
The Earth is not round. Don't worry, this isn't another the Earth is flat argument. No, the Earth is without a doubt a sphere, but due to its gravitational forces, it's not a perfect circle. In fact, there's a bulge around the equator because of this. The Earth's polar radius is 3,949.99 miles, while its equatorial radius is 3,963.34 miles.
2.
90% of the ocean is unexplored. So it has been stated that we have only scratched the tip of the surface when it comes to knowing more about our own planet. How so, you might ask? Well, we have barely swept the vast depths of our own oceans. In fact, less than 10% of the deep blue seas have been explored. The ocean contains 97% of our water and 99% of the living area. While we've identified over 200,000 marine species, there are possibly 25 million more that we have not discovered. Maybe the film Sharktopus is based on a real species. You never know.
1.
Highest point in the world. A lot of people believe that Mount Everest is the tallest point in the entire world. Well, it is the tallest mountain, as it comes in at 29,035 feet above sea level. However, considering we now know that the Earth is not round, as we previously mentioned, anything that goes across the equator is likely to be higher. This makes Mount Chimborazo in Ecuador a higher point in the world than Mount Everest, even though its height is 20,564 feet above sea level. The reason it's classed as a higher point in the world is because its placement is on one of the Earth's bumps, giving it a height advantage of 1.5 miles.
Don't forget to like us and subscribe for more Elite Facts.